Thank you. I rise to explain my vote. You know, in the state of New York, farming is still the number one industry. And in my district, it's the number one industry. And when you look around, in the age, average age of the person who are owning farms now is 57 or 58 years old, and their equipment and their land and their buildings, everything you need to run a farm is so expensive, but they're not cash rich. And you say when the farmer dies, it's $1 million, and you have to pay 16% after that. That's absolutely ridiculous. We are losing our family farms. This is an absolute necessity. You talk about the very rich. What about our family farmers? What about the businesses that help feed each and every one of us in this room? What about the extra work they do? All the how it's a family farm, a family business. And we're looking at those people and saying, well, because someone in New York City is very rich and we don't want to start with people who are very rich, what about the farmers? What about the people who live in our districts? It's critically important that this piece of legislation go through. You know, manufacturing as well, you talk about we're not successful upstate. You're absolutely right. We need help. And manufacturing taxes that will go down or become eliminated is a huge help to those of us who don't live downstate. This is a terrific bill. I compliment all of those who worked on it, and my vote will be aye.